And for the first time, I am looking in your eyes. For the first time, I'm seeing who you are. Can't believe how much I see when you're looking back at me.
This course is for all of you people who can sing but have been wanting to take your voice to the next level. How do you create that little bit more emotion in your voice? How do you sing a song a little bit sweeter, a little bit softer, or a little bit louder? How do you do vocal projection? How do you perform on a stage? How do you find your singing style? All of these questions answered right here in this course. Hi, my name is Sarah and I'm your Western Vocals Pundit. I've been singing for over 25 years. And just like you, I started with singing to my favorite singers in my room. I then went on to singing and jamming with my friends, bands, singing to karaoke tracks, etc. From there, I realized that I wanted to do more. I wanted to sing better. I wanted to hold that note a little bit longer. I wanted to hold that note a little bit steadier. I wanted to do vocal improvisation like Christina Aguilera, do vocal modulation like Beyoncé, and do vocal projection like Adele. And so I explored and learned. And that's how I began my musical journey. And hopefully, that's why you are here too. In this level 2 course, I have designed it so that it builds on the techniques that you've already learned in level 1. With the foundational knowledge in music, you will be taking on more information that is challenging and is designed to push you to become a better singer. This course is going to introduce you to the nuances required in creating finesse in your singing. You will be learning about embouchure, you will be learning about how to do vocal projection, how to work on your vocal range so that it develops both your high and low ends, and so much more. We are also going to be talking about the nuances of performance, where you as a singer can take your performance to the next level. I will also be showing you how to develop vocal vibrato and bring the right emotion into your voice. Finally, the course is going to end with learning how to do vocal improvisation and applying all of these techniques on your favorite songs. You will also be learning certain skills that will help you identify and work on specific problem areas that you may have, including the nasal voice. Now, the design of this course is such that you will reach your goals in a very quick and efficient manner. If you follow the outline that I've created for you, you are guaranteed to reach your vocal goals. However, if you don't, there's a really good chance that you won't see any improvement. So make sure you trust in that process, follow the routines, follow the lessons. Let's get you to do some amazing singing. In fact, I am so confident about this course that we are offering you a 90-day guarantee on this course. If you don't like it, come back to us in 90 days and we will give you a full refund back for this course. So without further ado, let's start your musical journey with me.